Dreamers! In this video, I just wanted to actually read to you guys an Amazon review that I wrote out of Sensitive is the New Strong by Anita Morjani. I just wrote this review like spontaneously and I didn't really know if anyone would see it, and I was just shocked when, oh, probably 3 days after I wrote the review, I saw that Anita Morjani herself had posted it on her Facebook page, and it had already received about 800 likes. So I was like, oh my god, okay. So anyway, since all those people liked it, thought you guys might like it too. And by the way, this is like an abbreviated sort of review. I also made a video of an extended review of Sensitive is the New Strong, which is linked below. All right, so I titled my Amazon review, A Life-Changing Glimpse into the Experience of Gifted Mystics. Thank you, Anita. All right. Thank you, Anita, for writing this book. I am a full-time psychic with 7 years of experience. This book is the most accurate and loving mirror into my own inner world. I am halfway through, and I have already changed my entire way of living as a result of Anita's wisdom. And I have, you guys. I have been forever changed. Despite publicly teaching highly sensitive people, I did not fully appreciate that there was another way for me to live. For my entire life, I have lived as an empty vessel, experiencing other people's thoughts and feelings as if they were my own. This is really the only thing I have ever known. As I read this book, I became more aware of my true self, my thoughts, my feelings, and my inner guidance about my own needs and true nature. This has been the missing link in a life filled with powerful insight about other people. It is as if I am now aware of my feelings for the first time in 31 years. I have begun to share my true feelings with those around me and to live in a way that honors my needs as a very, very sensitive empath and mystic. I have been shocked to discover the support of my loved ones that was there all along. I really just had to ask. The trajectory of my life has changed significantly. And the health of my relationships, I'm glad to report, is on a very positive upward trajectory of balance, harmony, honesty, and respect. For me, this book was like a cold glass of water after walking through the desert on a hot and scorching day. You guys, I have been forever changed, and I recommend Sensitive is the New Strong to anyone who identifies as being psychically open. So you guys, thank you so much for watching this little video today. Many, many blessings. Follow your joy, honor yourself, take time to recharge. Okay, many blessings to all of you, and namaste.